Hey guys, it's your girl Stephanie Ashley, back with another video. So today I'm getting ready to go to Sushi Jet with my friends. And I have 30 minutes to get ready. Can I do it? Yeah. I think I just want to wear this. I feel like if I wear this, I need a belt, but I don't have a belt. So I need to change the shirt because I'm not feeling it. Do I want to wear this? I don't know where it is. Well, as you can see, I never know what I want to wear. Change the pants to flare pants, and I think I'm going to change my panty. I think it's too much black. Should I put on jeans? Because I'm not feeling it with the pants. Truth is, I'm tired. Options are few. I give up. If y'all was watching my TikTok, y'all would know that I always just be like this. I'm trying to get ready. Am I feeling it? No. Am I changing again? No. It's not gonna happen. I'm gonna fix my hair and I'll be right back. This is the hair. Yeah. Gotta do my lips because that's all I do most of the time. Chestnut, not chestnut, because I've been saying chestnut for like the last couple times I used this. But chestnut. Chestnut. Just clear gloss from the drugstore. If you don't know how to buy clear gloss, I don't know what to tell you. What do I want to smell like? This is Mon Paris. Mon Paris by YSL. I think I'm just going to wear this purse. Kate Spade. Yeah. Make sure I have everything in my wallet. Always got to make sure you have gum for your breath, hand sanitizer for your hand, because even though COVID might be a little bit less of a issue than before, germs is still an issue. Okay, and I always pack my Tide to go because, like I said, I'm clumsy, so I always pull in something for myself. What else? I think that's it. My ID. Oh, anyway, bus pass. Where is that? My key and my AirPods. And then my bus pass. Oh, my picture. Cute. Real cute. Can't forget the jewelry. This bangle is from Tory Burch. And then my Apple Watch. I just really lost without my Apple Watch. I literally forgot it when I was going to the gym yesterday. And I came back for it because you can imagine working out without your watch. Because I can't. This band is from Amazon. I might insert a few clips of the food. Probably.
So this is us on the way to the bus stop to head to Sushi Jet, which is located on Spring Garden Road. This is us at the restaurant. So we're walking inside of the restaurant, and then we got a table in like 10 minutes. They told us the wait was going to be 20 minutes, but we got a table within 10 minutes. And this is an all-you-can-eat sushi restaurant. And we order the stuff on the tablet, and then they come as you order it. And this is some of the stuff that we ate. Most of the stuff is really good. Some of the fried stuff is too greasy or like fried really hard. So yeah. And then I tried a new thing. So here's Samika's commentary on it.
Okay, you see the egg top and half.